It was really great. I'm really honored to watch the video. The video itself was really great and most honorable for me yet. Previous friends, Eta Inside Belief and I'm your host Love. Today I'm gonna do a TV series trailer and the name of that TV series is The Dawn's Hair Are Quiet. So the name is so intense. Let's see how quiet are the dawns there. Let's get started.
Ладно, Восков, буду тебе не пьющие.
Войско ваше прибыло.
Первое и второе отделение 3-го взвода 5-й роты отдельного зенитно-пулеметного батальона прибыли в ваше распоряжение для охраны объекта.
Нашли, значит, не пьющих.
Агас!
Я тебя под трибунал отдам!
Немцы в лесу.
Рядовой Камелькова.
Я.
Рядовой Четвертак.
Боец Бричкина.
Боец Гурвич.
Приказываю всем бойцам держать фронт. До последней капли крови держать.
Стреляй!
За спиной у нас Россия. Это значит Родина, проще говоря.
Inside Belief has watched so many trailers. They were great, they were awesome, they were really cool, and some of them were really intense. But you know what? This TV series is really legendary. Any female in the whole world, whoever watches this TV series, this trailer, and get to know about the story of this TV series should really get proud that what a woman power but these female fighters could do. I'm really impressed by this guy. Story was really clear that it was about the female fighters who were from anti-aircraft battalion. They have come to a place and contacted to their senior officer that they are available and present to fight there, fight bravely, fight in a great manner and a great way. They have killed all of them, all of the enemy. I was watching a scene where the leader was saying to those girls, spill your blood, hold them till your last blood drop. But they didn't hold them. They killed the enemy with his own blood and they have killed them perfectly. I'm really proud that I watched this movie. It's not about that women are greater than men or less than men. It's about that they can walk with us, women and men, all are same. If they are true for the country, they can become a badass and kill the enemy in a proper manner. Salute to this female fighters, and if this is true, then it is really awesome. But if this is just a TV series only, then also it's really great to motivate the countrymen, to motivate people that what the women also can do, what anyone can do for their country. All the best to the director of the TV series. I hope I could watch the TV series or could do the reaction video also. Let me check that if they allow me. That's it for the video, guys. It was really great. I'm really honored to watch the video. The video itself was really great and most honorable for me yet. One movie also was there I watched, that was Battle of Sevastopol, and I was really attached to that movie. It was really great. So thank you guys, thank you again. You don't forget to subscribe my channel, share my video.
You don't forget to subscribe my channel, share my video.
You don't forget to subscribe my channel, share my video.
You don't forget to subscribe my channel, share my video.
You don't forget to subscribe my channel, share my video.
And keep coming back. I'm your host Love, and peace out.